HeartsPro here. Have you ever wondered what happens if one team surrenders and then they manage to destroy the Nexus? At first, it looks like the team has won. However, then the game decides to fix that.